Yo, man, so much pain, damn, look, this is about me, and I hope you tell me what you think. I love you. February 13, 1987, I was born and raised in the Lower East Side. Born into a world full of visible lies, full of disease, hate, wars, drugs and crimes. Remember the good times in 1995, the only time my childhood was really fucking alive. Chilling with my cousin at the family gatherings, grandma in the kitchen with my celery rice and beans. I can't explain how I felt when I knew she was gone. It's cause of you, grandma, that I'm rapping the song. Remember playing baseball with my dad and his head. That's probably the best moments we ever really had. And by 96, the Lord is my witness. My life started to change, my world began to shift. Shoutouts echoing through the cold, dark nights. Every time I come home, mom and dad, they fight. A recipe for disaster destined to fail, but I was determined to live even fucking in hell. Growing up in the projects, I was so limited. The chance to survive, not so realistic. They once told me only the strong survive. Sometimes I think that only the rich can make it through time. So I grew tired of all the confident tears. I grew tired of all the blood, yeah, and the fatherless years. I remember the night when he put his hands on my mom's face. I can't believe for so many years I held this rage, man. Then the age of 16, almost committed suicide in the exact same spot when my close friend died. An angel took me under her wing, kept me alive. She guided me, she taught me, she kept me under her sight. I wouldn't be surprised she was here tonight. Guiding me with every word, with passionate lyrically rhyme. I would never let her down, never let her cry. I would never let you down, never in a lifetime. I never thought I would grow up the way that I did. I sit and reminisce about the crazy life as a kid. Why would I give to go back and change how I live? To be life full of love in a world full of sin. But reality is my world's full of pain. No matter what I do, things will always be the same. It takes great ambition to truly create change. Like Dr. King, I too dream of better days when gunshots no longer echo. Echo in the streets, don't gotta be so ghetto. Ghetto, you see, freedom thrives in my blood. And my people, our poverty, our culture, our passion is lethal. Our flag screams red, white, and blue. We want soul representing unity and fucking truth. This is what makes us, this is what I am. Boricua, stand up and scream for your land. This is what is what, this is what I know. If you set your eyes on something, just let it flow. And proceed to believe you will succeed. No matter who you are, we can all dream. We can all make it, we can all achieve it. Never stress reality, just let your dreams breathe. Breathe, breathe, yeah. Just let your dreams breathe, man. The sky is the limit and so is the sea. So I see you with the stars and the only destiny. Nothing is impossible without your motivation. Yes I can, yes I will. They can hate me now, they can hate me still. I cannot be stopped, cause I'm heading straight to the top. As I look at the sky clouds in my eyes, memories reflecting off the New York City skyline. Street lights and city blocks, reminiscing, passing by, flashbacks in my mind. Back in the days, I was a kid. I'm not a kid anymore nowadays. I wish I was a kid again. Wish I was a better friend. Wish I was a better son. But just, I was number one. I just wish I could turn back time. But I can't change the past. I can't fucking rewind. All I have are memories engraved in my mind. Memories I will hold to the day that I... Man, I'ma hold these memories, yeah, to the day that I die. Yeah, to the day that I die.